I frequently get asked, what anti-X program should a person go and obtain? And when I say anti-X, I'm talking about anti-spyware, anti-malware, antivirus, and all the other things that it can protect you against, including anti-ransomware. A lot of them are starting to protect you against. So when it comes to that, there are a whole variety of big name programs. We've got AVG, we've got Symantec Norton, we have Kaspersky, we have Nod32, we have an on and on and on goes the list. The latest one that I've kind of settled on using is a program called Webroot, and you can click on a link in the description to get to it. It's quite solid. I found that the installation is very easy, and it protects you against ransomware as well. You want to make sure that you always have the latest version of anti-X software. They do come out with updates, and you want to make sure that those updates and those scans are occurring on a regular basis. If you have a device that goes to sleep at night due to inactivity, it means that you're actually not applying updates and you're not actually scanning your computer during those times. So it's really good to revisit the schedule to make sure that those scans are actually occurring and the updates are being applied on your computer.